Okay, you've got the crystal. All you have to do now is fill it with Crota's soul. The Hive are in the middle of some kind of funeral, so...
Not a funeral. A death ceremony. Crota's essence is being prepared for the next realm.
Right. So when you get to this funeral, Oryx will be watching close. Use Rasputin's cloak to slip past the Taken. Find Crota's soul, wrap it up, and get out.
Where exactly are we headed?
When the Death Singers begin their song, you'll know we are close.
What she's trying to say is that she doesn't know. Don't worry, I'll keep my ear to the ground.
And I will try not to step on his head.
Stay out of sight. We need you back alive. You have the frequency, Ghost?
And your modifications. We'll be ready.
Then move quietly and unseen, like death.
Let's hope this works. Cloaking. I can't see you. Can you see me?
Keep your distance. They can't see you, but they can still smell you. Eris can replace her ship. We can't replace you.
Cross the chasm. Enter their world.
A Tumask. Careful, we've still got to avoid them. I hope they can't see this thing. Heard that.
The Death Singers. They are preparing Crota's soul for the next realm. Follow their cry. It was just as this when I walked in the dark. Their wretched songs in the wind as Ariana fell. Reach Crota's tomb and take what remains of his soul.
There are a lot of tombs here. How do we find Crota's?
You'll know it when you see it.
The symbol of Crota. I don't know the derivation or its meaning. To me it says, we're going the wrong way. But as usual, I'm just following you.
Thank you.
think we've found it.
Now, let the crystal drink deep from Crota's death essence.
It's working. How much do we need to pass as an ascendant hive?
Only a taste, but steal all you can.
Something's wrong. We're exposed. Walk for transmat. Get out of there.
We must have Crota's soul.
They've got enough. Lock for transmat, Ghost.
I can't. Everything is corrupted. I can't connect. Stay alive. We've got to make it back.
The best I could do with so little time.
You pulled us out.
One of Tolan's tricks. There is nothing I fear more than the dark, but I will not lose another guardian. You've imprisoned the last whisper of Crota's soul. It is left to you now. Find Oryx on the Dreadnought. Destroy him.
All this was set in motion long ago. He calls out, and the darkness answers.
Okay. Creepy sidekick? Check. Roguish commander? Check. And then we have the Guardian, my greatest success story. I'd say we're ready to get this done.
push back the dark. End it.
She's right, Guardian. There's no doubt in my mind this could possibly work. Now, get to that rupture.
That's where the rupture should be.
Get it open. Once you're through, send your coordinates. We'll lock down your signal and deploy reinforcements.
Sense the soul you hold. You are Ascendant. The rupture can sense the soul.
We're going to have to finish this on our own. My scans are returning nothing. We're definitely somewhere, but no sign of Oryx. Now we know we have his attention. Hi, Oryx.
Well, I guess we're worthy now.
It was open from the other side. I can't promise it leads to Oryx, but there's definitely something bad waiting.
Only Tolan glimpsed the Ascendant Realm. He spoke of terrors beyond understanding. Some you defeat, some you become.
Stick with the first one, Guardian.
There are no markings that suggest a carving tool. They were assembled and crafted through some kind of hive spell. I think this one represents Crota. The markings suggest this is a hive god, but I don't recognize the symbol. Nothing in the world's grave file either. The name is Nokris. Oryx. These statues, everything here was created before Earth was formed. I wonder how many worlds Oryx has taken.
No!
Shut.
Thank you.
My queen. You were right. The Guardian was the key. For the first time, the whispers are silent. It is done. I have accepted my fate. I will not fail. We must still for the dead, for all those we've lost. Thank you. The Taken King defeated, but not destroyed. Stay wary.
Surveys of Mercury. The Vex are back.
Another beastie in the dead book. Nice working with you, Guardian. You are my favorite. Shh. Don't tell anyone.
Come forward. The people of the city and the vanguard of the tower are in your debt. As long as I am commander here, your deed today shall be remembered. Stand firm, Guardian. Do your deed.
First Crota, then Oryx. Leave something for the rest of us. Get out of this tower and back out there.
Oryx is dead, Guardian. But the universe, in its beautiful complexity, spins on. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
Yeah.
Let's see what you found out there, where it will.
Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
Will you help us, Guardian? You know we're right.
Not everyone can join us.
None of us have slept. The Wolf of Time is at our heels.
Expect pity, brother.